What I realize I'm missing from this area, beacon. Beacon. Put that on the project board here. Okay. Beacon. Yep. I'm going to start laying out the foundation and all that area for the farmhouse. What is this supposed to be? Was I going to move it over here? Or was it going to come this far out? I don't know. I don't remember. Is this where I was doing that? Farmer. Okay, so I need to clear out good size here. Why do I have two of these? Oh. I took it from the old farm. Pigmen. The thing above the nether there. Will this be enough space? I think we should go one, at least one more down. Thank you. There's a project I want to work on that will require a lot of dirt slash grass. A lot. So I need to save all of it. Is this a big enough area? See, okay, so I can make sure it is a big enough area. Lay this out. I want to have a barn kind of a house. For the villagers. That's kind of big, actually. Have villagers in there, so, left, okay. I 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 10. So those the dirt represents where a villager would be. Be farmers, obviously. And I do want to have a separate barn. Barn for animals. Let's see, what if I come up into How many? 1, 2, 3. Can I only get 2 out of this? 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 9. Oh, okay, I think I know what I'm gonna do. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or I guess I could just buy my hoe out. I guess I can only get 2 out of it. And I'll do the side. 2, 3, 4, 5. Like that. 5. 2. Gonna be stalls for animals, so I get 4 out of this, but I also want a is there gonna be a tower up here or something? Yeah, I see a sign. I think it's observation. Oh, that's all the way over there. I don't need this hill here. This has got to come down. What did I just... What that sign said. Well, whatever. This is the farmer area now. Totally filled up with stone. I'm gonna have to use yellow for now. Get this crap out of my... There. Get all this stuff out of here. Need to go get like 50 more shulkers. Should be 100, killing 100 of them. Oh, I got plenty of room. Shape. Let me check something here. No, this is not what I need. Anyways, I think I want the face of this building to be on this side, the opening. Decent size. I'm not worrying about landscaping yet, terraforming. Gonna be off skewed a little bit from this, like the center of the building isn't gonna be like that. It's gonna be off put, which that's fine, whatever. pretend that's not like that. Okay, let's just... So I'll come in here, I'll just kick it in. Give me a lot of room. I need to move this back by 2 or 3 blocks. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. That's what I want to do, I think. Oh, what is it? Is it? I thought a scythe. Is it shears? I haven't eaten. I'm curious. I think it's shears. Yeah. I know I have a pair of mending shears somewhere. At least I think I do. think that's what I'm doing. Obviously going to have to add another couple of rows at least. See what that gets me. That's not big enough. I think I need to come out two more. Okay. I think I'll only be able to get, let's see. Let me try to. Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. Want to do a hay loft on this building too, but I think I'm gonna get a okay. I'll see what that gets me. I'm trying to have like all the main animals. Like, let's see. Chickens, pigs, horses. Cows, llama, donkey, five other pens for stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that, see what I can get out of that. If I have to make a little mini addition somewhere, I'll just have to do that. But I think that's a good place to stop. Yep, okay, that's all for today.